Hi guys, welcome back to another video on FIFA. So today we're going to be playing another we're going to be playing another friendly in the preseason. So here goes.
Hello, good evening to you, wherever you are. The first piece of news to bring you is the fact that the heavens have opened, a rainy night here. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary is Lee Dixon. And we have more live action from the pre-season second group stage. It is Young Boys facing Saint-Étienne. Oh, and a perfect ball now. How about this? Takes the shot! Deary me, a golden chance missed. It might come back to haunt him.
Well, you learn the script time and time again, and he's now just gone and fluffed his lines.
And across the touchline, so a throw in here. Decent progress with the ball at his feet. Are they going to forge ahead? It could be up for grabs. Well, he had the measure of it, the goalkeeper. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. And firing it into the area. And the no-nonsense clearance. Christopher Martins. And he takes it on. Well, just narrowly over the crossbar. Good hit, though. Christian Fasnacht.
I'm going to start manager.
Making progress. Giving it a try. Oh, good work to deny the opportunity. Corner given. Over it comes. Can he finish? Oh, a save right out of the top drawer. Super stop. Played into the centre of the box. Fractionally over the top. Dicing with a bit of danger here. Yusuf.
How was that offside?
Well, ruled to have taken up an illegal position, only just.
Judge offside for a different game. Just right.
Oh, he's given the ball away. Players waiting in the centre, firing it towards goal. Good defending to prevent. And the keeper caught there. And now the delivery. A decisive clearance it was. Opportunity it is. Well, they can say a big thank you to the goalkeeper. That was inspirational.
Well, that's as good as a goal at the other end. Brilliant save from the keeper.
Christopher Martins. Christian Fasnacht. Erbischer. Still pushing for that goal that would see them forge ahead. Real chance. And foiled only by the crossbar.
Well, I thought that was the lead right there, but no, so close.
Chance to attack using wit. Ulises Garcia. Erbischer. Alpha Sissoko. And the electronic board showing one additional minute. And that is going to be a free kick. Can he convert? Well, he did his job defensively. That is that for the first half here.
No goals, 4 shots, 3 on target. We have less possession. Fouls. 1.
Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Yusuf. It's neat passing, confidence on the ball. Wonderfully weighted pass. Lack of guile with regard to that cross. Goalkeeper's ball. Well, we always like a good transfer rumour, and this actually appears to be more than a rumour. Lee, what's your take?
Well, time will tell, Derek. I'm surprised it's not happened already, to be fair. The grapevine has been red hot. I'm not surprised he doesn't half catch the eye when I see him play.
And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. Played towards the near post. Fractionally offside. Both managers deciding this is the time to change things around. Both teams going to the bench. Jean-Pierre Nsam. Oh, good vision. Now he's got to stay calm. Can he convert? In it goes! The opening goal in this contest.
Well, as we look at this again, the keeper's every right to ask where his back line was, but 2v1 in the end, he's thinking now, is he going to pass or go around me? He's got no chance.
1-0 then. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. Tackling and winning the ball to boot.
So hopefully this will be okay. Yeah, 1-0. Well, that is it for today's video. And yeah, hope you enjoyed the video. Please like and subscribe. I'll be posting few more videos like this, like for example a manager career, like maybe a Road to Glory, but not really a Road to Glory. I'm just gonna try and upgrade. I'm just gonna try and get a. So with the ultimate team I have, I'm going to sell that team, whether it's on the transfer market or quick sale, and then with that money try and make a better team than I had. So my team right now is 80 rated with 93 chemistry. So I'm not sure if that's gonna go well. But yeah. Hopefully it does. And I'll post it if it does. So yeah. Hope you enjoyed the video and see you in the next video. Bye.